Update. Well, we have a winner. Someone, it was not me, took down all the items that were stuck on this basketball hoop, except for that football.